Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make two easy layered cards, and these are also great for beginners. I cut a bunch of pieces out of one sheet of paper, and this paper has lots of details, strips and cards, and it's super easy and fast to use those. Now, I like to distress all the edges, but you don't have to. I always start with laying out all the parts I want to use, and I just move the parts a bit now and then to see where they look best, and then I tape them in place. By the way, I added the products I used in the description box for you, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Now on the bigger card that goes on top, I added foam on the back to create some dimension and interest. And for the second card, I do the same with the layering. You can also ink the edges if you like. I kept it real simple for these cards, just to show you, you don't need much. And with just strips and bits and pieces, you get a fun look and an easy card. By the way, if you feel inspired, I always love to see your make, so don't forget to tag me at Gerry's Craft Room when you share your work on social media. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and make sure to keep on crafting.